Mackay. My heart is in the Highlands and my native place is Skye. Although some handsome fellas in the clan Mackay we've got, the ladies all declare that I'm the handsomest of the lot. Oh, my, Mr. John Mackay, you're the cock along my heart and apple on my eye. You fairly take my fancy every time you pass me by. You're the nicest chap that ever crossed the border. Oh, my, Mr. John Mackay, you're the cock along my heart and apple on my eye. You fairly take my fancy every time you pass me by. You're the nicest chap that ever crossed the border. I came up to London first, I did create a stir. People took me for a duke, or at the least a sir. All the hickristocracy, it was me they did adore. And daily I was getting invitations by the score. Oh, my, Mr. John Mackay. You're the cock along my heart and apple on my eye. You barely take my fancy every time you pass me by. You're the nicest chap that ever crossed the border. My, Mr. John Mackay. You're the cock along my heart and apple on my eye. You barely take my fancy every time you pass me by. You're the nicest chap that ever crossed the border. Mind, I'm telling you, you talk about invitations. I'll never forget one time I was invited out to a grand feast by the Lord Mayor and the Lady Mayoress, and a whole lot mayor were there that shouldn't have been there. In fact, I was so much astonished at the grandeur there that I very nearly fell down through the bottom of my kilt. There was an English gentleman there that night, came over to me and he said to me, he says, Mr. Mackay. I said, yes, Mr. Mackay, but the bye from Skye. Well, he said, Mr. Mackay, but the bye from Skye. He said, I suppose it's very difficult to speak Scotch. Not very easy, is it? No, I said, it's easier to drink it if you ask me anything. Ah, but mind, I'm telling you, that's the time to see me surrounded by the ladies. Oh, if there's one thing I love, it's the ladies. And I'm telling you, the chap that doesn't love the ladies, he's no up to much. In fact, he's no a heelman like me. Because whenever I go any place, it's as sure as I'm standing here, it's great to hear everybody saying, especially the ladies. Oh, my, Mr. John Mackay, you're the cock along my heart and apple on my eye. You fairly take my fancy every time you pass me by. You're the nicest chap that ever crossed the border.